Hi, this is a demonstration of my latest project, a generic user interface for the ESP32. In its current state, it is a proof of concept. There are four Arduino files in this sketch and static web files. I plan on moving those to the dynamic pages. That would make installing the firmware much easier. This is the sketch loaded into the IDE. No need to change anything, just upload like any other sketch. After that, upload the static web pages. That button in the IDE is not there by default, which is why I intend to move them into sketch. When starting the ESP, we can see on the serial monitor that it has set up an access point for us. It will do that anytime it fails to connect to Wi-Fi. Please take note of the Wi-Fi name, password and IP address. When connected to that access point, open the browser and go to the IP address. Click Setup and fill in the Wi-Fi details. Save and restart the device. It is now connected to the regular Wi-Fi network. Let's go find the interface again. Now I create two output pins for the motor connected to the ISP. When I then go to the control tab, I can now change the state of the pins. And now we are back where the video started. By controlling the pins over Wi-Fi, I can change the motor's direction. Back to the serial monitor. We can see the URLs that the ESP has processed. These are the ones called when pressing the buttons. We can call these URLs directly. No need to use the interface. Even Python can call these URLs, for real automation. And with a bit of clever Python coding, we can discover these devices. Even better. Are you interested in this project? If so, let me know, and I will tell you where to find it. Thank you for watching.